What's up, YouTube? This is KDM, and you're gonna see me get the highest score on Top Run. Let's get started. Let's do it. Resume. So yes, the Top Run highest score right now in the United States is about 7.6 million, and I have hit 7.8 million, so you are catching the tail end of this epic two-hour run. So I'm just going to get to 8 million. I think that'll be enough to get the highest score for Top Run. It's been a long, treacherous journey, but I've avoided the glitch traps and I've gotten pretty lucky. I've only used one key to unlock myself, which is great. I'm saving keys. Okay. That's not a very good showcase of skill there. It happens though, mistakes happen. Luckily I had my trusty hoverboard. Always comes in handy. So we got about 80,000 more coins, more points to get. And they'll crash and then we'll see the results of this run. And I just crashed twice, this is not good. Oh my goodness. Alright. Have I had enough coffee, clearly? I love me some coffee, but I did not have some before this run. Alright. A suicide. Alright. Time to see the results of this run. Let us open our mystery box prizes. 1,000 coins. Hunt prize. It's a mystery box. What's inside? Let's find out. Oh, gold chain, son. They're going to call me one chain instead of two chains because I only have one. That's cool, too. All right, what's next? More mystery boxes. 1,000 coins, not bad. Ooh, baby. 9.7 million coins. That's a lot of coinage. Or not coins. I cannot talk straight. 9.7 million points. Sorry, Sandra. Sorry, Mohammed. Sorry, Bimin, if that is your real name. And Claudia. Sorry. But I am top dog this week for week 30 for the United States Top Run. Only 15 hours left for someone to beat me. I don't think anyone's going to do it. Man, that is great. I'm going to celebrate by eating some chocolate. Maybe have a cup of coffee. I don't know, whatever floats my boat. And I hope you all enjoyed this video and have a great day. Thanks for watching.